Magnesium is one of the hottest supplements in the market today, but how do you know which form is right for you? My name is Dr. Pedi. I'm a licensed naturopathic doctor, and in this video I'm going to break down the different forms of magnesium and explain their differences. First, we have magnesium citrate, which is the most common form of magnesium. Magnesium citrate can have laxative effects and can be helpful for constipation. Next, we have magnesium bisglycinate, which is very calming for the nervous system and can be helpful for anxiety, depression, insomnia, as well as stress relief. Next, we have magnesium L-threonate, which is a great form of magnesium for the brain and can be helpful for quieting that monkey mind, for depression, concussions, as well as memory loss. We also have magnesium malate, which is very helpful in increasing energy as it supports the mitochondria of the cells. There is also magnesium oxide, which is very poorly absorbed, which I do not use very often unless I want to force a bowel movement. All these forms of magnesium can be found by clicking the link in my bio. What type of magnesium do you use? Comment below.